and wide open is Tucker for the touchdown. Trey Baldwin comes up with the pitch. We've got our first shutout in the history of the walk-ons Independence Bowl, and it's done by the Bulldogs from Ruston. Skip Holtz gets the shower. Louisiana Tech wins their 10th.